Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I wish everyone a happy new year. I decided to make this beautiful rose gold New Year's Eve makeup look. If you want to see how I create this look, please keep on watching. To prime my face, I'm using this Too Faced Hangover Face Primer with coconut water. For foundation, I'm using CoverGirl Healthy Elixir Foundation in shade 710. And also I will use Tarte Foundation, it's a clay stick foundation, and I am in shade Light Medium Natural. And to blend, I'm just using a wet or damp beauty blender. For concealer, I'm using my favorite Tarte Shape Tape Contour Concealer. I'm in shade Fair Natural. And to set my concealer, I'm using Laura Mercier Secret Brightening Powder just under my eyes. For my eyes, I will be using only one palette, Naked Heat palette, and the first shade, it's a transition shade called Chaser, I'm applying it into my crease. Next, I'm mixing Sauced and Low Blow and also applying it into a crease as my transition shade. And to deepen up my crease, I will mix He Devil and Cayenne and apply it directly into my crease, creating this faded or wing effect. To deepen up my crease and my outer corners, I'm using Enfuego and Ashes and applying it into my crease and outer corner and also the bottom lid. To my inner corners of my eyes, I will be applying this shimmery shade, L'Ombre, and just apply it into my inner corners. And the middle of my eyelids, I'm using also a shimmery shade called Scorched. It's a very beautiful rose gold rusty shade. And then to my outer corners, I will apply Amber, and it's also a shimmery shade. So I am creating this ombre effect. It's time for glitter. I'm using NYX glitter primer on my lids, mostly concentrated on inner corners and the center of my eyelids. For the glitter, I also use NYX glitter in gold and rose gold. Gold I'm applying mostly in inner corners of my eyes, and rose gold I am applying into center of my eyelids. I decided to skip the eyeliner application just because it takes a very long time. And so next I'm using the L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise. I love this mascara. Next I'm going to be setting my whole face with Laura Mercier's Brightening and Balancing Powder. I love this powder, it's my favorite powder. Contour my face, I'm using Tarte Clay Play Face Shaping Palette, and the first shade I'm using Desert, and just applying it into the hollow parts of my cheeks. I also will blend this together with Laura Gellert's Baked Element Bronzer in Light, and this bronzer I'm just applying to blend all the contouring together, and also apply it all over my face, like my forehead and my chin, just to create some dimension into my face. For my cheeks, I'm using this Tarte Fisty Amazon Clay 12 Hour Blush. I think the shade is Fisty or Fasty, and just applying into my cheeks. And for my highlighter, I will be using Urban Decay's highlighter. I'm not sure what's the name of the shade, but it's like a pearl, gold pearl shade, and apply it into my cheekbones, my nose, center of my nose, and into my upper lip. For my lips, I will be using two different lipsticks. It's a liquid lipstick. The first one is by Ofra, Long Lasting Liquid Lipstick. This, I don't know the shade, but it looks like a very beautiful berry shade. And on top, I will also apply Maybelline a Vivid Hot Lacquer, and this one in shade Unreal. So that is my final look. I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial and you like this New Year's Eve look. I really enjoy doing this glittery makeup. And I just want to wish everyone a happy new year, and I will see you next year. Bye.